train passes through platform number 3 non-stop. So the best place to see the Flying Scotsman, if you wish to see it pass through Horsted Keynes, is either on platform 2 or in the events field at the north end of platforms 1 and 2. As the Flying Scotsman passes through this station non-stop, in approximately 1 to 2 minutes' time, bell to sound it.
Oh, yeah.